which means so follow Jesus Christ and the word of God, and the wind and the Holy Spirit remain with you.
Thank you.
So we get this out. peace and a light to my path. And I'm sure if you have a Bible at home, you can ask another one from your mom and dad. But I propose that could be your gift for your 21st birthday. The Word of God. At the beginning of the Gospel, Jesus talked about a fig tree. A fig tree is around here. There's a story in the Gospel that Jesus saw the family and a fig tree. They say, the rabbis, they say, they have what you call habruta, 2x2, reading the Bible, and everybody can share it. And normally you look for a fig tree. Because fig tree, the leaves are so thick and cool. So I think maybe in Tomata, maybe Taishi. Yeah? We stay underneath a leafy tree and you lie down there and you go to sleep straight away. But sometimes it will be too cold. For me that could be equivalent. So Hosanna, the Word of God, and also the fig tree, that's where the Jews. We love to sit and read the Torah, the Word of God. We stand and we offer our prayers. So let us stand. Someone was preparing our prayers, so we offer up our prayers of thanksgiving and we ask our needs.
Lord, hear our prayer. who have recently departed. Lord, let your perpetual light shine upon those who have eternal rest from this world. Grant them your mercy, so that they may rest in peace. We pray to the Lord.
Lord,
hear our prayer.
Loving God, the days of our prayers will be offered to you at this time. We ask that you will grant it to us and make us ever closer to you than to our neighbors. We make our prayer to Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Similarly, with several eternities to come. And again, giving you thanks and praise, you gave it your rich disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink. This is the cup of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for the forgiveness of sins, those in memory of you.
Thank you.
takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Thank you. maybe hoping about that change in the last minute. Two reasons for that. One is that my voice on the song was gone today. Secondly, I spent a few hours in the hospital and I was doctors. But allow me to say a few words. Firstly, happy birthday. Blessings. May God truly bless you. 21st is very special. It's so special. It's like entering into a different life stage. When we are children, we know we are children. And then the teenage lives, we enjoy them. But then adulthood comes in. And that's special. We celebrate that today, the beginning. That's why it was probably proper. And I was very happy to say yes to celebrate, to be part of it, because this is significant. And an invitation today is to read it as a sign of time. The readings today talked about the signs that we see. And the celebrations that we have are signs, our birthdays. When we celebrate life, they remind us that life is important, life is a gift, life needs to be lived, enjoyed, but there's a purpose of it. And today we celebrate that. Beginning of that small clarity of our life. So, on behalf of our parish, I wish you happy birthdays and blessings. And I wish you that every day of this life of adulthood would be a life, day, time of blessing, knowing that God is there with the Amen that we just sang together. The Amen is a beautiful response because it says, yes, I believe that. Yes, it's true. So, God's blessing on this day. God's blessing to all of you and to us as we ask God to bless us at the end of the celebration.
So thank you, Father Henry. I ask Father Henry to give a special blessing to Rosanna. So, please, Rosanna.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May the God of life be always with you. May the God of love always guide you. May the God of gentleness and joy be the center of your life. May you always know that God loves you and walks with you. The people you share your life with, be always the signs of God's love in your life. Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. The Lord be with you. And may Almighty God bless us all, the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Let us go in the peace of Christ.
Oh, perfectum peronto.
You make them look at you.